Motion array, what kind of lower thirds and titles you got?
Nice. What the? Okay, that's cool, but get this one off my face.
That's good.
Hey guys, so this video is a clip from a full tutorial within the free Spotlight mini course on how to create and design video content for your brand. Go to ParEdits.com/createvideo or click the link in the description to check out the course outline. All right guys, so let's go ahead and dive in. So the first thing that we're gonna do is quickly create titles and lower thirds using Motion Array's free motion graphic templates from their website. Motion Array is a really awesome resource for stock video, stock photo, music, sounds, and even graphic templates. They have premium and free content, and today we're gonna use their free content that's available. If you look at my screen right now, you'll see we're on Motion Array's website, and you can go ahead and create a free account. You don't have to put in your credit card information, just get that free account. And then once you're on the homepage, to find the free content that we need, we're gonna go into the marketplace. Once we're in the marketplace, we're gonna scroll down, we're gonna start filtering all of this stuff here, because right now we're looking at stock video and we don't want that. So we're gonna do free items, motion graphics templates, Premiere Pro presets, and Premiere Pro templates. And so with all those selected, you'll see that there's a ton of stuff here. As we keep scrolling, there's just more and more. There's animating title zooms, there's travel stories, so you can make Instagram stories in Premiere Pro. There's glitch transitions, there's color correction presets, phone unlocking graphics, there's simple titles. This is one that we want to use. There's just all sorts of graphics here that are free, and you can use them straight in Premiere Pro. So because we want to use simple titles, we're going to go ahead and click on that, and we are going to download it. So it just shows you a preview video right here, so I'll just pause that, and I'll click the download button in the top right, and it says that because I have a free account. All right, so once you've downloaded it to your computer, you'll see that there's a zip file that you have to unzip, so go ahead and unzip that, and then you'll see within there, there's a simple titles folder, and it's got this file called a motion graphics template file. Or M-O-G-R-T. And so to install that into Premiere Pro, you can go ahead and just hop right into Premiere. And then under graphics, under the graphics menu, you can click install motion graphics template. So you click on that, you go ahead and find the file, and then it'll show up right inside of Central Graphics inside of Premiere Pro. Okay, so when we have Premiere loaded and we've already installed the motion graphics template, let's go ahead and find it. So we'll go under Window, and we will find the Essential Graphics window. So we'll open that, that'll show up, and then in the search bar, we will type in simple. So once we type in simple, we see we got MA simple titles. So let me go ahead and create some video tracks real quick so that we can start using this. Okay, so now that I've got a video track in here, I'm just gonna go ahead and click and drag our motion graphic in. So I'm gonna drag that in, throw that on top. It starts loading in the media, and it loads this media from that folder that you still had. So you wanna make sure that you keep that folder. So now that it's loaded, we'll go ahead and play, and then we can see the text is on there. So what's kinda cool is within here, we can click and highlight it, and it'll show us all the different settings that we have underneath the Essential Graphics area. So we can turn Title 1 on if we want, and then when we turn Title 1 on, we'll notice that 4 was on originally, so we'll turn that off. So basically it's got five different titles going on here. And you basically just choose one by checking them on and off. So let's go ahead and change the text here. We can make this say my name, because I want to make this a lower third. And then under Effect Controls, I can change the position of it, which is pretty great. So I'm gonna use the Y position, drag that, and then the X, and then let's see how this animates on screen. Yeah, so it's not necessarily my style of lower third, but it's a great place to start. So to start making our videos look great with motion graphics, we just kind of throw that on there. Let's check out another one. What does this one look like? Okay, let's take out the third line, and then let's do my last name and my first name. Yeah, there we go. So that's a nice little lower third. And you can notice that at the end, it like fades into
an abyss to go away. So it's actually kind of cool. Definitely upgrades your videos. Now we can also use these as titles. So I'm going to create another one by scrolling all the way up in the essential graphics panel and clicking on browse. And I'm just gonna drag another one in there right next to the previous one. So let's click on that. Let's zoom in here just so I can. I'm gonna deselect the title 4 and select title 2. See what this one looks like. Okay, so that one's pretty interesting. I'm gonna make it a little bit bigger, and since it's over my face, I want it to be on like a different like layer. So I'm going to go into effects, and I'm gonna look for drop shadow. And I'm gonna click and drag that, and it added a little bit of a drop shadow, so we're gonna up that opacity, make it a little softer, and it's not really dark enough, so I'm just gonna click on drop shadow, hit Command or Control C, and then Command or Control V. And so now I got two of them, and it pops off a little more. It's a little darker, more prevalent drop shadow. And so now let's go back to Essential Graphics. This video is going to be amazing. Whoa. All right, so that's my title. Okay, cool. So got a nice motion graphic title going on straight from Motion Array. It was nice and easy. I hope you guys learned something today, as I had a lot of fun teaching it. Please remember to give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, and be sure to subscribe for more videos just like this one. My goal is to help at least one person take the leap into the greatest profession in the world of videography. And you guys sharing this video would mean so much to me. Go ahead and leave a comment down below. If you have any questions, I'll definitely get back to you. And yeah, thanks guys. See you in the next one. Hey guys, to learn more about how to create and design video content for your brand, check out the free Spotlight mini course right now by going to ParEdits.com/createvideo. Or you can check out the link in the description down below.